This is steering column testing machine. You are seeing the total overall view of the machine. The top one is the door of the machine where you can close the door and open the door during the testing and no testing time. And this is the lever where we are calibrating the machine through the load cell over there. And this is the pneumatic control panel. And this is the fixture part of the machine where you have the product tested kept over there. And this is my control panel for controlling the entire machine.